Good morning and a warm welcome to all the delegates of the third Pan-IIM World Conference. Salutation and greetings from the team at MHRD to everybody who is gathered here today. I believe that this is a platform which helps alumni interact with those who currently lead our IIMs. I'm of the opinion that this kind of an interaction will help us further strengthen the bond not only between alumni and the institute today, but also help the alumni guide our students for a better path in the future. My only request to everybody who is gathered here today in this deliberation on this platform is that there are many things that can be done in conjunction with IIM which can complement the efforts of a resurgent economy. I'm aware that most of the management practices that are given through the IIM to our students involve mostly the financial sector and the financial services. But I'm of the opinion that given the clarion call by the Honorable Prime Minister for the Make in India campaign, for the Digital India campaign, much can be done to complement our efforts in the manufacturing sector. Much can be done to complement the efforts of an expanding agro base in the country. I'm also of the opinion that since we are wanting more and more youngsters to come and be a part of our good governance practices, if there can be some kind of a program which can help us further or strengthen our base in the education sector from a management perspective, that also will augur well to the country. I'm of the opinion that whatever views come forth through the deliberations during this Pan-IIM conference are views which will be extremely essential for us also as a ministry to help evolve a path for the future with regards to even the new education policy. So if there are any essential elements that delegates today want to add to the national education policy, I as a minister at the Human Resource Development Ministry would welcome those suggestions. Once again, my heartiest congratulations to all the delegates who have gathered from across the world, and special thank you to the IIM team at Indore for hosting this conference. Thank you so much, ladies and gentlemen.